The Web.com Tour Shot of the Day and Sunday's final round at the Chitimacha Louisiana Open goes to your two-stroke victor, Julien Etulain, with his long birdie from way downtown on the seventh hole.